Big shout out to our boy Bus Stop, who couldn't be here. Watch up, it's a Death Row thing, and it's all good, and whoever don't like it, bam!
That's right. OFTB's in this motherfucker, most definitely. Merry Christmas, everybody. Check your hood before it go under, remember that.
After all you studio gangsters talking about y'all real and how down your ass with the hood. If you really down for the hood, can you go back and check your hood? Because we checking our hood, you know what I'm saying? Putting it down with our girl Jewel, the dopest voice in the industry. It's all good. It's
welcome
all good.
Welcome to Hollywood.
Hey, no puss out of the book.
Yeah.
All right, man.
What's up, y'all?
What's up, Lou? You looking like a boss man.
I'm doing all right. Looking good. We got to get down to that club, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Actually, for sure. For real, though.
All right. We're going to get him a shot of this Remy. Double up shot, you know what I'm saying? I control myself. I have a safe driver when I drive home, too. So don't worry. Death Row Bank, baby. Get on records, don't be in effect for 9-6. Check the hood, remember that. Damn it, Dad is the name of the album. Some of that, homie.
I want you to do a little something.
Life goes on. Watts is the land I roam. The homies that been around know the flip go hold its own. I've been from Watts, Nixon, guarding all my banging life. And I ain't letting Ann Buster take Nan Stripe. And Shoeish Cali got palm trees. I'm slanging these. My bigger homies taught me well to serve the enemies. They heard I'm out here making an end. They in the pen, and I never been. For years they've been bailing with those red shoelaces, shackled up, going to court, fight cases. Now I see myself falling in the same situation. Got to keep moving, it's my daily operation. In so deep that on my feet I gotta sleep. Cause there's some homies in my hood that's trying to kill me. The way it's going down is like a mini movie. Feature presentation, homies against homies. The scores for the 9-6, get on records. Now bro, flip side. We out here, bro.
We have shrimp tonight. We have chitterlings and chitlins and everything else.
And Papa G gonna eat it all. Everybody know Papa G gonna eat it all.
But was it good?
Not as good as this right here. But it's good. Yeah, you know, I'm not putting nobody on Front Street. What's up, this is Jewel. And I'm in the house with Will, my sister Deanna, my oldest sister. She said, don't say that, but that's my oldest sister. And my baby sister, she's busy eating meat. What I like to eat, that's my favorite part of the meal. That's the most fattening part of the meal, mind you. And I am on a diet, so you guys get ready for that bomb video like February, March. I'm gonna hit you with that Black Diamond album. And you know it's on. You know Woman to Woman, I already jammed that one up. So, meanwhile, I'll be preoccupied with, you know, hitting the skins at the what's happening for real with this little coochie sweater we got on, you know, representing. Let me show y'all my whole dress. And Sugar haven't seen this yet, so I know he's probably gonna love it. Yeah, that wig is coming off, right? Look out, Diana Ross. You can't mess with me. Bye, lady.
What's up, Kev Lou?
What's up?
Are you Hollywood over this stuff already? Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm gonna try to get on. I can be 6 feet 5. Thank you. Jewelry macking on the label. From the fly to the shape. Marquise diamond, 600 my seats. I fly to